of DJ Gratitude's Power Hour. All right? Now, here's what's going to happen, all right? We're going to show a quick video. DJ Gratitude's going to come out. He's going to do his set. You all know the deal. I'm going to need you to follow two rules, okay? Cell phones off, and I'm going to need you to make more noise than you've ever fucking made before in your life. All right? Okay, check. Everybody, we're good?
Yeah!
All right, we're good. Let's count down the video. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, roll the video.
Gratitude on MTV Hats, the network that's devoted to the VJs wearing the most hats. Well, I'm your host, DJ Gratitude. I'm so blessed to be here tonight. I got a lot of people to thank, but do not worry. Between the thank yous, you're gonna hear some good ass music tonight. You're gonna hear some classics, some old school jams, some songs where you're like, I'm not even sure that that song is any longer in the cultural social lexicon. But y'all gonna love it. Y'all, let's just get it started. We're gonna kick it off with some DJ Snake featuring Lil Jon. Turned out for what? Mark Stefanowicz. Mark, you saw me grinding in a club on the Lower East Side. You are the reason that I have a show on MTV today, and I'm so grateful to you. Thank you so much, Mark Stefanowicz. Let's go! Real quick, I do want to give another shout out. I want to shout out the other people who work on the show, because it does take a village, y'all, truly. We got to shout out the DPs, PAs, sound mixers, craft services, putting yummy treats in my tummy. The teleprompter guy who must be very confused right now, but you know I love you, dude. Let's go! CNN, MSNBC. I want to give a shout out to Fox News because y'all are doing your own goddamn thing and I respect the hell out of that. I would also really quick like to give an emotional shout out to Amanda. That's the stage manager who opened for me tonight. She got y'all nice and warm for me. Amanda's a stage manager by trade, but her true ambition in life is to be a sous chef. That's the chef. It makes the food for the other chef. I just think there's something really beautiful about that. Okay, bon appetit, Amanda, let's go! Did I shout out the February birthdays in the house? Let's go! Oh my god, I'm so sorry, that was the wrong cue.
Yeah.
the hot music videos, y'all.
And cut. Great work, everybody. We'll reset in two.
Oh, it's my executive producer, Mark Stefanowicz. Mark, you hear that shout out I did for you, baby?
Great stuff, man. Pharaoh Monk. Wow, I'm loving the deep cut.
I'm so glad you dig, man, because that's kind of all I play. I think the most current song on today's show is from 2015. Absolutely no current hits. I'm kind of an old school guy at heart.
Wow, no current hits? Not one?
No, not one. It's kind of about what I like, not what the people like.
Okay, and we're back in 10, 9, 8, 7. DJ Gratitude, why don't we just catch up after the next break, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
2, 1, we're back on the air. Roll the next video.
Mark, okay, you have to stop calling me. Jesus, it's over. I'm sorry, but I'm done with you and I'm done with New York, okay? I've got to move on.
Gotta move on.
Wow, see you never, New York. Mark, I changed my mind. Do you want to order Thai food?